I was out walking yesterday when I saw a pigeon crying by the side of the road. "What's the matter?" I said to the pigeon. "Why are you crying?" The pigeon looked up and said, "Why do you think? Look at me. I'm a pigeon. All I do is scrabble around in dirt, pecking at the floor. I'm pathetic." I looked at the pigeon. Admittedly, it didn't look like much. It was just a pigeon. But I felt sorry for it crying alone by the side of the road. So I said to the pigeon, "But you can fly. We humans would give anything to be able to fly. You can go anywhere you want, swooping from tree to tree and from rooftop to rooftop. You can soar through the air completely free." The pigeon just snivelled. "Flying tires me out," it said. "Eventually I have to come back down again and scrabble in the dirt with all the other pigeons. We're all the same. We're all pathetic." "Look," I said, "you're just feeling down in the dumps at the moment. Just because you're a pigeon doesn't mean you can't do great things. Soon things will start looking up, I'm sure. You'll be diving around in the sky having a great time. You'll see." The pigeon didn't look impressed. But I had to be on my way, so I left it to itself. On my way home, I looked up in a tree and saw the pigeon. It was flapping its wings and laughing with a couple of other pigeons. "Hey," I said, "didn't I tell you things would get better?" The pigeon just looked at me. "Sorry," it said, "do I know you?" "I spoke to you this morning when you were crying," I said. "Don't you remember me?" The pigeon scowled at me. "Bloody humans," it said. "They think we're all the same." Then it took flight, flew over my head, and did a shit on my shoes.